How's it going?
Good. You?
Good. Good, yeah.
So how crazy was it on the set?
How crazy was it? Beyond crazy. I don't know, it's always a pleasure to work with these guys. They're all good friends of mine, so crazy. I don't know if it was that crazy. Tonight's going to be crazy.
Does it make it easier when they're your friends and you can bounce ideas off of them?
Absolutely.
Do you guys rein yourselves in?
What do you mean, bring ourselves in?
Going somewhere with an idea, did he bring you back in, or did you guys know you were going the wrong direction?
I mean, Judd in general is like the scorekeeper, or like the, I mean, he tallies whether it's one direction or another, but usually he'll let you try whatever you want, pretty much.
So how close do you think the script is to that finished film?
The script was a skeleton, and we were what surrounds the skeleton, the meat and the...
Okay, that makes sense. So, for people who haven't seen the movie yet, I saw it, I think it's hilarious, but people who haven't seen it, tell me what it's about and why people should go see it.
So, I mean, just like 40-Year-Old Virgin, it's about such a basic premise of being human, which, you know, I mean, as a guy or a girl, if you've been sexually active at any point, there's always, like, that scare, maybe the period being a day or two late, and you're just like, oh, shit, like, what's going on? I don't want to be a daddy. And that's about that basic what-if scenario.
How do you guys keep it so that the dialogue sounds so natural? Is it
friends for so long. It's very easy, yeah. Absolutely, it helps.
How was Katherine on the set, being like the straight woman?
She was awesome. She fit right in. I mean, yeah, she was the only one that wasn't familiar with the group that she had to work with. And she fit right in. She was she's a big baller.
Were you guys nice to her?
Absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. She was really cool. We didn't have to. She played rough.